The building industry is responsible for producing 40% of our greenhouse gas emissions every year. Here at TUM, I'd like to actually dive deep into this question of architecture and construction to rethink that and to build a better world. Hi, my name is Jeannette Kuo. I'm Professor of Architecture and Construction at the School of Engineering and Design. My job as a professor is really to inspire students to think differently about how we build in our environment. This includes not only thinking about the materials that we use, but also in terms of thinking about the performance of a building in the larger ecology of our environment. So my research focuses a lot on topics that involve architecture and construction, obviously, but one part of it is really about facades. We used to look at facades predominantly for how it looks, but today this idea of the performance becomes even more important when we think about energy use, when we think about how we might want to have spaces that regulate comfort in a natural way. At TUM, I've been collaborating actually with a number of different chairs, with the structural engineering chairs, as well as the chair of climate engineering. There's also other chairs that I'm very interested in having collaborations with, including, for example, timber construction, as well as material sciences. And specifically, I guess, in the School of Engineering and Design, and also in the Department of Architecture, I'm in charge of the material exchange platform. This is a platform which brings together engineers and architects, really from different disciplines, to think about how we use materials. Also to be inspired by each other, and maybe to learn from each other of how we can use materials differently within each of our fields. I think of myself as somebody who is open and very curious. I'm always interested in actually what other people are doing, not just what I would be interested in. And I think that helps also to bring, you know, different conversations to the table. I currently find a balance to my job spending time with my daughter. She's, you know, the person that really shows me what we really need to do to make the world a better place for them to inherit.